How to fix error code out of memory in Chrome, Edge, or Brave. Hello guys, this is Sarah from Create Login and Delete. Let's get started. So the first thing you can do is close any unnecessary tabs. You can also do this by clicking on Shift and Escape. So you can find the tab using High Memory, click on it, and then click on End Process. Another thing you can do is clear cache and cookies. So click on these three dots, click on History, and then click on History. We're going to click on Clear Browsing Data. So make sure the time range of all time is selected. And then make sure cookies and other site data and cached images and files is ticked on. And if you want to clear your browsing history, you can tick that as well. And then click on Clear Data. And then reopen Chrome. Another thing you can do is remove any unused extensions. So click on these three dots, click on Extensions, and click on Manage Extensions. So you can turn off or click on Remove on any of the extensions that you are not currently using or the ones that you don't need. Another thing you can do is click on these three dots, click on Settings, click on System, and then you'll see Use Hardware Acceleration when available. So make sure that this is turned off. So this is how to fix error code out of memory in Chrome, Edge, and Brave. Thanks for watching till the end, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.